I had a perfect life, you know. Perfect house. Perfect husband. That was until I met the devil. Should I say I was the devil? I just can't get enough of it. It's like it itches every time I don't get it. He looks so clean, you know. He looks so clean. I don't know how could I have been so stupid. I don't know how could I have been so stupid. I don't know why it's not enough. And I just can't seem to explain it to you.